ma'am, welcome to Edi Hotel.
I have a reservation for the day. It's under the name of Miss Canosa.
Okay, ma'am, may I know where your reservation, ma'am?
I book using Agoda apps.
Can I have your valid ID, ma'am?
Okay, sure.
Wait for a while, ma'am. Already verified your reservation, ma'am. You booked using Agoda booking application. Is that correct, ma'am?
Yes.
So aside from that, ma'am, you will be checking in today, June 21, 2021. And according to the system, you will checking out on June 22, 2021. And you also guaranteed your reservation using Visa credit card. All details correct, ma'am?
Yes, all details are correct.
Okay, ma'am, as a part of our hotel policy, fill out this registration form with your personal details and signature at the lower right side of the registration form. Let me just check, ma'am. As a part of our hotel policy, we would like to ask you to pay for an incidental deposit amounting of 1,000 pesos. This will be returned upon your checkout, and this incidental will be used if there are any changes incurred by the guest during stay in your hotel.
Okay, here's the 1,000 pesos.
Okay, ma'am, I received an X amount of 1,000 pesos. Can you wait for your receipt? Okay, ma'am, here is your receipt. Kindly sign in the lower right side, ma'am. Okay, ma'am, before you check in into your room, let me just discuss our hotel policy. So, our standard check-in time is 2 p.m. in the afternoon, and the standard check-out time is 12 p.m. in the afternoon. Kindly inform us right away if there will be time extension because it will be cost 300 pesos per hour, ma'am. As informed that, ma'am, incidental deposit is collected in case the guest incurred an extra charge during stay. So for the bedroom and bathroom linens, the corresponding change in case of any damage done by the guest. So for the bedroom linen stain, cost 500 pesos, and for the double stain, it costs 1,000 pesos. Our breakfast is served at 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. in the morning at the coffee ground beside the lobby. So there is only mini bar available in your room that has snacks and beverage with corresponding change. And aside from that, our hotel also provide transportation. Service with corresponding change, so kindly dial for concierge. You can also dial number 2 for front office. Dial number 3 for bar and restaurant. Dial number 4 for housekeeper and department. So don't hesitate to call us if you have any concerns of inquiries and inquiries. Okay, ma'am, here is your room key card. Room 305, located at 3rd floor, our hotel, and also here is your breakfast coupon and Wi-Fi password coupon. And here is your bellboy named Ryan. He will assist you towards your room. So do you have any more question, ma'am?
Nothing.
I hope you enjoy your stay at our hotel, ma'am, and have a nice day.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am, good day. How can I help you?
I'd like to check out.
Okay, ma'am, can I have your key card, please?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, ma'am, you stay at room 305, a non-smoking suit room. Am I alright, ma'am?
Yes, you are right.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, one moment for a while. Let me just call our housekeeper so they can check our room. You can wait our room lobby area.
Thank you.
Ma'am, Good day, this is Dan Canosa from front office. Kindly check room 205 for checkout. Please take room. Yes, hello, good day. Okay, may I repeat the guest of room 305 consume the Coca-Cola soft drinks and 3 Hershey's chocolate. Okay, thank you. Excuse me, ma'am. According to our room attendant, you consume 3 Coca-Cola soft drinks and 3 Hershey's chocolate. So that will cost 500 pesos more. Would you like me to deduct it to your incidence and deposit? Or would you like to pay through cash or credit card?
I'll pay through cash.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. I received 500. Kindly wait for your receipt. Okay, ma'am, here is your guest folio where all your transactions are listed. Okay, ma'am, can I see the copy of your incidental deposit? Let me just check it for a while. Okay, ma'am, here is your 1,000 pesos incidental deposit. So kindly write your signature of the lower right side of the room of the form. Okay, ma'am, everything is settled. Kindly present this departure slip before you leave of our hotel. Thank you so much, ma'am, for checking in with us at the LB Hotel, and hope to see you again next time.